So it's done to a dance, a song tune. A song was written by the one of the bards of the East Midland Coalfield, a man called Roger Watson. It was inspired by two lines of poetry from a previous bard of the East Midland Coalfield, D.H. Lawrence. Cliff Fellows, our working man, at Collier was he. At six in the morn we turned him down, we turned him up at tea.
I'll tell you a story of a lad named Jim, turn him up and turn him down. Him in the pit that he worked in, turn him up and turn him down. He knocked off work at six at neat, although he lived just down the street. He stopped in the pub for to rest his feet. Turn him up and turn him down.